good about like letting me know when the meets are. And so Heidi and Madison have been awesome about it.
The only reason I didn't really, because I went for the last one and put something up on every door. But this one I did simply because I was told this was more like an inter-squad meet than it was a really big meet. So I was like, I'm going to let this one slide, but all the rest of them, you'll see me putting stuff back up again.
Well, I'll work on my advices at least, because I have 3 swimmers and 4 others. So the 4 others are great friends.
Yeah, now, Lauren!
Go! Go!
Yeah, I will come up with some sort of offer and email it to you and be like, so...
Do it. Not right now. I'm on Diga tonight.
Because
so
I bake. I can make all kinds of good stuff.
They work well. Food is a good bribery for them.
I have learned. I make excellent cookies and brownies.
Nice. Were you a day student or boarder?
Day student.
Okay.
I am a Chattanooga my whole life.
Nice. It's just cool. It's like I worked with a few. Like I worked with Sarah. Zach Kate, these are so fun to see them.